The strike of a great white shark lasts a mere second. Slowing it down 40 times reveals the technique and immense strength of this massive predator.
Oh, shit.
A shark is faster on a straight course, but it can't turn as sharply as a seagull. It's a
that's because all their muscles are right at the tail. That's where it gets all its power.
Once the seals have finished breeding, the giant sharks will move on. It's now becoming clear that great whites migrate thousands of miles across the oceans to harvest seasonal abundances in different seas.
Like, waiting for the shark to jump out of the water.
Waters, powers the weather.